my pleasure to introduce our moderator, Maria Robinson. And she has been very active in our community, both in corporate financing in corporations, where she has been a coach and a business coach, but also in the boards of directors, and currently serves on the Oakville Library Board of Directors. But one of her principles, as I understand, is that she empowers individuals within groups so that as respected individuals, they work better as a group, which it seems to me is exactly what democracy is all about. So, thank you.
Barbara. doctorate in political citizens and governance. She's currently completing a manuscript on accountability and achievement for Canadian social transfer. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce Barbara Capp.
And whether